the fist fights to the shootouts in the parking lot and I was bankrupt. Was a broke nigga, now I came up. I don't do this shit to entertain you. Can't believe it even got as famous. Yesterday I was gripping all the stainless. I was selling dope from out of Popeyes. I was whipping corner kind of clockwise.
I was whipping corner clockwise. I was selling dope by the Popeyes. Jesus Christ.
Giving my all, but it's just the beginning. The pain I endure is depression. I'm grateful I made it. Wow. Crowdy supporting the mission. They see I'm on go and I'm driven. I'm tweaking the system. I try to slide to get hit up.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Rossi popping. I'm back with another video. You think what I'm saying? So last night, Tory Lanez dropped his, you know what I'm saying, last mixtape. He said he's free from a label. Now y'all know the vibes, baby. And he got a little TJ on that bitch. And y'all know I fold my son little TJ. Y'all know the vibes. But that nigga always brings some fire. You know, you feel what I'm saying? Just subscribe to the channel if you're new. You know the vibes. Your boy wanna see me from the boogie down. We here represent for the TJ. And I'm fucking with Tory Lanez too, so. Let me know if y'all want more songs, reaction from Tory Lanez's album, you feel what I'm saying? Or mixtape, whatever you want to call it. But let's get to this video, man. Tory Lanez, Accidents Happen featuring Lil TJ. Let's get it. I'm not going to screen record it, I'm just going to listen to the track, so let's get it. Yeah. I listen to Tory Lanez, my nigga. This nigga always has some crazy flows, my nigga. Y'all say he be stealing flows, but he be bodying them hoes. You feel me? Stop playing. Let's get it. Crowd on the nigga, we hit him and then my ex again. Going through racks again. Going through stacks again. Had a new plaques again. Spitting his facts again. Oh, he's saying this shit to come and get the earliest, baby. I'ma split it up earliest, baby. The first to the fucking 30, baby. It ain't a place a nigga can't go. One umbrella, that's a fucking game, though. I just snorked shit. This nigga hit me with fucking flow switches. Nah, this nigga Tory Lanez be too nice, bro. Like, it's crazy. I reacted to a lot of his songs, my nigga. See, I need to go check those out because it's like when I react to him, I get this burst of energy. And you know, I be smoking on that gas. You feel what I'm saying? So it's like, that burst of energy just there, baby. I'm fucking with it. Let me know what y'all think. I know y'all that came out of here, I know a lot of y'all came here for TJ verse, you feel what I'm saying? So we finna wait, cause this shit sound like it's a banger. From the fist fights to the shootouts in the parking lot and I was bankrupt. Was a broke nigga, now I came up. I don't do this shit to entertain you. Can't believe it even got as famous. Yesterday I was gripping all the stainless. I was selling dope from out of Popeyes. I was whipping corner kind of clockwise.
I was whipping corner clockwise. I was selling dope by the Popeyes. Jesus Christ.
He said he really came up from being a broke nigga, my nigga. He was really trapping. So he doing this shit for him. He ain't doing it for you, my nigga. He getting his money like this shit so bro, come on. The Porsche when the fall got selling dope, a nigga should be top five. Got a standard clip inside a Glide 9. It was never times, I forgot mine. If a nigga tripping, turn the Columbine. Shooting anybody, that is shot spine. Nigga said it, that deserve my position. But a pussy nigga, that is not grind. If we talk about the shit that separates me and you, nigga, it's a long line. I done came through, bed, take a belly. Never thought that I was seeing this when I was... Boy, my son said, man, I only could have dreamed, my nigga. Never see myself coming through with that belly, my nigga. Like, stop playing. Oh my God, if Tory snapping like this, what Lil TJ about to do? You know what I'm saying? That new ego crazy. And this shit is fire. Woo! Oh my God, bro. And I was playing Sega Genesis. Pancake seats made of days, that's real nigga shit. Won't pay bitch nigga dead. Bet your life on the line. Just don't make little nigga best. Nah. Yeah, man, I'm not gonna lie. This nigga Tory go crazy, bro. This nigga Tory go crazy. He got so much different flows that he be stealing and make it his own in a way. You feel what I'm saying? Shit, fire. I fought with him. So, Lil TJ by the coming. Let's see what's finna happen, baby. I know the vibes. Oh, fucking crazy, bro. This shit is so underrated right now. It dropped last night, only got 80k views. Like, what? No, bro, this is underrated as fuck. Run it back. TJ go crazy. Run it back. Bro, I'm telling you, every song he goes on, my nigga, this nigga make it even better. And it's crazy because Tory Verzuz was not trash, you feel what I'm saying? So it's like, you going on a track with Tory, bro, and you're already like that, you feel what I'm saying? You just come with that extra little grrr, bow, you feel what I'm saying? That little sauce, baby, that little sauce, that shit fire. Go back, we ain't done. Everybody on talk to them shots fly. Bow, nigga. Everybody all talking to them shots fly, baby. This shit fire, bro. Nigga, I'm not gonna lie, man. Let me know what y'all thinking about this track, nigga. This Tory Lanez accident and your happens featuring Lil TJ. This shit goes stupid, nigga. Oh my mama. This shit go crazy. Let me know what y'all think down below in the comment section. If you want to say, subscribe to the boy. I know the vibes. NYC, baby. We always lit. We always turn. No reverses. Keep working. I know the vibes.
Perfect.